Robert. We're walking and knocking. I'm not seeing anything, so.
Huh?
You guys, on this side, we got all kinds of papayas.
Slow down.
Anyway, on this side's all kinds of papayas, papaya trees. And then that side is sassafras.
Yeah, that big tree straight ahead. Straight ahead there
is a sassafras,
and it's got all these
saplings.
Yeah, all over. Yeah, they're beautiful, man.
Yep.
Talk about papayas. These tall ones. I know there's papayas gonna be on them. They should be starting now. I don't see any. They're hard to spot.
Well, they're in there because we see papayas in there.
Right here, had them on. Right here.
Yeah. Oh,
later in the fall.
Yeah, it's fall when they get.
See, we're in the first week of summer, so
it's not I'm just walking. I hear yelling back here.
Human?
No.
I'll let you get a little bit ahead of me. Then I'll
come. They're active today, guys. I usually get this active when I got Ulrich with me. I'm gonna be bringing my granddaughter out here and walking the trails with her soon. She likes to walk the trails. She will. Well, she does like to. To see that, I don't know if you guys can. It's still not a adult. That's not a big enough foot. Well, it might be. I don't know what's down that trail, but I mean, I do, but I don't want to walk down it. Thank you. Yeah.
That's an art.
If your hip isn't hurting, you probably... I mean, if it's not hurting now, you probably ought to sit still. I think I can. Yeah. You guys see anything? Go out a little bit so I don't give you guys a migraine. This is pretty clear. Shag bark, my favorite tree. Okay, you guys. I got tripping. I'm gonna head back to him. I've come a ways by myself. Love you guys, and peace out.